How am I supposed to read a CSV in a text editor?
Well, if you come to the extensions pane to the left in VS Code and install the Rainbow CSV extension, what that's going to do is that's going to color code all of your columns in your CSV. So now you can see the values way easier. Ta-da!